Go.
Good morning to everyone. I'm Sophia El Salvador, 17 years of age. I am here in front of you to share my experience in my life. When I was in junior high school, I am a lazy student. My mom worked abroad, that's why I am living with my dad. At the age of 12, I can stand without the help of others even if I am with my dad. Because he has no time with us and he is always drinking alcohol with his friends. That days, I thought I can stand on my own, but I can't. My grades are getting slow. My self-confidence never improved. But when my mom came back, my life changed. She gave me some advice to improve myself, and because of that, I did my best to earn high grades and improve my self-confidence. When I was in senior high school, I found my true friends who is always there for me. They gave me strength to fight on. My family and friends helped to overcome challenges in my life. They are my inspiration. I face off all my weaknesses that improves my self-esteem. After my experiences that I encountered, I realized that life was not easy. I was weak before to face the struggles of life. Before I could know how to handle everything, the experiences made me teach to learn that I could grow up and be mature for the challenges that make me strong, to push myself and to achieve my goals in my life. I failed over and over again, that's why I succeed. Never let trials and difficulties bring you down. Be brave and keep fighting on. Thank you.